And coming up next, it is the Mighty Squeeze. And this evening, between now and Dan's show at 9 o'clock, we are celebrating the pop genius of the storytelling, Difford and Tilbrook. Now, I put this up on my Facebook page a little bit earlier on, asking people for their favourite Squeeze song and memory. So far, Paul, Kevin and Susie, and also one of our regulars, are all claiming this one as their personal favourite. Happy birthday, Jude.
The Indians send signals from the rocks above the pass. The cowboys take position in the bushes and the grass. The score is with the corporal, she is tied against a tree. She doesn't mind the language, it's the beating she don't need. She lets loose all the horses when the corporal is asleep. And he wakes to find the fire's dead and arrows in his axe. And Davy Crockett rides around and says it's cool for cats, it's cool for cats. The Sweeney's doing 90 cause they've got nowhere to go. They get a gang of villains in a shed up at Heathrow. They're counting out the fivers when the handcuffs lock again. In and out of Wandsworth with the numbers on their names. It's funny how the missus always looks a bleeding sane. And meanwhile at the station there's a couple of likely lads who swear like as your father and they're very cool for cats, they're cool for cats. Change the mood a little, I've been posing down the pub. I'm seeing my reflection, I'm looking slightly rough. I fancy this, I fancy that, I wanna be so flash. I'll give a little muscle and I'll spend a little cash. But all I get is bitter and a nasty little rash. And by the time I'm sober, I've forgotten what I've had. And everybody tells me that it's cool to be a cat, cool for cats. Questions that she hangs onto the wall. I kiss her for the first time and then I take her home. I'm invited in for coffee and I give the dog a bone. She likes to go to discos but she's never on her own. I said I'll see you later and I'll give her some old chat. But it's not like they on the TV. When it's cool for cats, it's cool for cats.
Gary Crowley on this Saturday night, speak of better things as they say. A lovely reaction from you guys this evening to our teaser, our poser. We're celebrating one of the great bands, one of the great London bands as well, of course, of them all, Squeeze, and those very special songs of Difford and Tilbrook. On Twitter, Jim Powers says the Squeeze song Backtrack has to be my favourite. Dan says he's got memories of Squeeze stretching all the way back to studying at Yale University back in 1980. And hearing on Boston Radio for the first time, pulling muscles from Michelle. Wow, he says. Whilst Ian says, I was literally just listening to Labelled With Love before you tweeted about this. And a great reaction on the email as well. If you want to join in, as always, it's always good to hear from you. Gary.Crowley@bbc.co.uk. And Carol says, evening, Gary and the gang. My favourite Squeeze tracks, it's got to be Another Now In My Heart, followed by Up The Junction as well. Heartfelt, poignant storytelling. I absolutely love them. That one from Carol. Have a lovely weekend, Carol. You know where we are if you want to join in. I mentioned this when we came on air. They're back with a new album, something like their first album in 14 years. This is the single and it's a cracker. New music from Squeeze on this Saturday night. This is Happy Days.
Break. No more excuses. gonna take a break by the pool and see the perfect summer, just you and me. Up in a clear sky, just feel the breeze. We take some shelter beneath the trees. All of the summer, the sun. Take a break by the road and see the perfect summer, just you and me. It's time to leave. So we drive home, back to the heat. Sitting on the sofa, with friends coming round. We're home from the country, but back in town. Happy days in the hazy summer. Happy days being with each other. Take a break by the road and see the perfect summer, just you and me. Happy days in the hazy summer, happy days being with each other. We're gonna take a break by the road and see the perfect summer, just you and me.
There's a Squeeze song that you've got a particular fondness for, or maybe a memory. Harvey on Facebook says he's got memories of buying the Squeeze single Bang Bang on 7-inch green vinyl. Those were the day, Harvey, and getting it signed by Jules Holland. Jacqueline Doherty says, I love Squeeze, GC. Black Coffee in Bed is my favourite. Simon Neil says, I can remember seeing them play on the Call for Cats tour at St Albans Civic Hall when I was 15 years of age. I've still got that pink vinyl 12-inch single. See, of course, that period, late 70s, early 80s, so many coloured vinyl records. Mike on Facebook, King George Street is an underrated classic as far as I'm concerned. And Chris Pope, the legend Chris Pope, who is the man who wrote the songs and sang some of them for another great South London band, The Chord, says, some fantastic place for me, a brilliant song with a very special meaning. And on the email this evening as well, very busy, gary.crowley@bbc.co.uk. Lee in Ashford in Surrey has just literally emailed in. Evening GC and the gang tonight. I hope that everybody is as fit as probably best if I don't read the next bit. He says, I've got many, many fond memories of seeing Squeeze play live. The first time that I saw them was back in 1977 at the Deptford Albany before it moved up to Deptford High Street and was renamed the Albany Empire. If I remember correctly, they had literally just released their first EP on the Deptford Fun City label, the lineup including Jules and bassist Harry Kukuli. The old Albany was an old late Victorian building and was about a minute's walk from where I lived. I can remember when Squeeze appeared on Top of the Pops playing Take Me, I'm Yours. Me and my mates were as proud as punch. And my favourite Squeeze song, it's got to be Pulling Muscles from a Shell, or maybe Piccadilly from East Side Story as well. But if you ask me tomorrow, I will probably have changed my mind by then. Have a smashing evening. What a lovely email. Thanks for that, Lee. I hope you're well and all the family. Some lovely memories coming in. Stuart on Facebook, the lyrics to Pulling Muscles from a Shell. I can remember writing those at school with a couple of friends and coming up with something maybe not fit for public consumption. My favourite Squeeze song, it's got to be Is That Love for Me. My assets froze while yours has dropped. A marvellous band, marvellous songwriters. Clearly, like me, there's a lot of fans out there. If you want to to join in. All the usual places are open. And how catchy is that new song that we heard from them ahead of Tammy Lynn? Happy Days is the title of that. The new album from Squeeze, their first album in umpteenth years, is coming at the beginning of October. It's called From the Cradle to the Grave, and they're live in London, I see, next time round at the Indigo, O2. That date for the diary, the 17th of October. A lovely reaction across Facebook and Twitter as well in relation to your favourite Squeeze songs and memories as well. Ian says, I've read that one out. Howie says, Another Now in My Heart. It's got to be a favourite. Simon on Twitter, Pulling Muscles from a Shell for Me. And KB says, I always loved lesser known Squeeze songs like Piccadilly and also In Quintessence as well. They really are an absolute hit making machine. And do you know what? I was immersing myself in a mountain of Squeeze stuff last night, getting ready for this evening. And you just forget how many amazing songs have emanated from the pens of Chris and Glenn. But that's what we're asking this evening. If you've got a favourite Squeeze song and you'd like to let us know about it, all the usual places. And even better, if you've got a Squeeze memory. I know it was Lee talking a little bit earlier on about memories of seeing the band in Deptford at the Old Albany. I saw them a couple of years later at the Albany Empire. Would have been around about the time of the release of their third album, Argy Bargy. And talk about conquering heroes returning home. Me and my friend Spanner drove all the way from North London across South London, and it was one of the most magical nights ever. Squeeze at the top of their game.
You've left my ring by the soap. Now is that love? You cleaned me out, you could say broke. Now is that love? The better, better, better it gets, the more these girls forget that that is love. You won't get dressed, you walk about. Now is that? Is that? The teasing glances push me out. Now is that? Is that? The tougher, tougher, tougher it gets, the more my lips frequent. Now that is love. Beat me up with your letters, your walk-out notes. Funny how you still find me right here at home. Legs up with a book and a drink. Now is that love that's making you think? You called my bluff, I'm not so hot. Now is that love? It's a Cupid, Cupid, Cupid disguise. The more or less survive. Now that is love. Drink. Now is that love that's making you think? You made my bed, the finger points. Now is that love? The more you cool down, the easier love is found. Now that is love.
Oh, how gorgeous is that? Difford and Tilbrook's pen, never sharper. Getting a wonderful reaction to this celebration of the Mighty Squeeze. Back with a new album coming at the beginning of October and a new single that we played in the first hour. The excellent, the so catchy Happy Days as well. Ben from Barnes has literally just texted in. Evening GC and the gang. I'm off to see the Mighty Squeeze in Guildford next month, along with with John Cooper Clarke as support. It will be the third time that I've seen them in 33 years. That's once every 11 years on average, but that's just not good enough, says Ben. They're an absolute brilliant group as far as I'm concerned. I saw the great Chris Difford a couple of years ago in an autobiographical show talking about his songwriting and life. I love their track, Is It Love, from their album Frank. Could you play it? Well, we've just done that, Ben, especially for you and all the other Squeeze fans making contact this evening. If you've got a favourite Squeeze song or a Squeeze memory, like our Ben down there in Southwest London. Loving your comments about Squeeze this evening. Jill says, I absolutely love the way that Glenn Tilbrook interacts with the audience when they're playing live and love his antics. Michael Cook says, favourite Squeeze song, Vicky Verkey. Now there's a story, they're top blokes. Kevin says, Up the Junction for me on purple vinyl. It was an early purchase and always been a favourite. I saw them at the Royal Albert Hall, London, mid-1990s. My very first gig at that venue. It really was a great gig. An evening to Tracy Hunt as well. Brilliant lyrics from the pen of Difford and Tilbrook. I love Tempted and also Black Coffee in Bed, but my all-time favourite Squeeze song has got to be Labelled with Love. What about you? Has just emailed in to say how much she enjoyed hearing Madonna and her choice, Crazy For You. Remember, if you've got an 80s anthem and a story to go with it, all the usual places are open. Katie, who's looking after us this evening, has literally said to me in my headphones how much she now loves Squeeze, hearing these songs this evening. They really are, Katie, a hit-making machine. I think you love them. I mean, I know you're a big fan of Blondie. So many lovely messages coming in regarding Squeeze. Remember, they're back with a new single and a new album already. ready to go. Michael Cook on Facebook says, Christopher Glenn Tilbrook, got to be right up there with the very best British songwriters of at least a generation, if not more. This one from Susie Sue, I heard Call for Cats, age 12, back in 1979, and I absolutely loved it. This was a new sound for me. I want to read as many of these as possible. Pete Stevens says, best memory, GC, seeing Difford and Tilbrook play an acoustic set at the Union Chapel up there in Islington quite recently. Anecdotes, a go-go and an interval just right for a man of a certain age. Sean says, lots and lots of great Squeeze songs out there, but my favourite is the hugely underrated Last Time Forever. Keep them coming in. Just one more. Paul Hallam says, GC, Mr Bingley, that's his dog, hates cats, but we would love to hear Call for Cats. We played that one in the first hour, Paul, but I could read these, honestly.